Hello and welcome to my channel. Myself Shibudas, working in Bihupriya College as a faculty of accountancy. And I did my MPhil and doctoral research from Assam University. In this video, I am going to share my views on how to select research area. This may help the beginners. I am assuming that you have basic knowledge of research. I have met many students who are interested to make their career in research, but many questions come to their mind. These are: how to choose area of research, when to start research, who will guide, how to publish research work. These are the basic questions I too had in my mind. But in this video, I am going to discuss only the first one of them. How to select area of research, or what are the basic rules for selecting research topic. I have highlighted few points one may or may not follow, because this video is based on my personal experience. It may vary from person to person. Here are the points. First step, one can choose his master's project or dissertation, definitely after some modifications. Step 2, have frequent discussions with your teachers, friends, other research scholars who may guide to choose your topic. And the third step, select one topic from contemporary issues. Daily newspapers or journals will help to reflect current trends of research. I think this is a difficult task for the beginners. Step 4, choose your favorite subject or topic. Suppose you are a student of commerce, then you can make a choice out of banking, stock market, accountancy, marketing, taxation, GST, and many more. After selecting the subject or topic, go to the websites of universities or colleges. They may be fund universities also. Select your concerned department, go through individual profiles of faculties, and read their recent publications. In addition to that, search them in Google Scholar page. I did that. It actually helped me in my research work. Now go to Google Scholar page. Create your Google Scholar account. You can notice in this slide. Okay. After that, search them in Google Scholar page, and there is an option follow. Click on this option. Never forget to do this. What is its advantage? When they publish their research paper in journals, and whenever their research work got cited by the other scholars, then automatically you will get a notification in email. This will make you updated. Okay, for further reference, I am sharing my Google Scholar link in the description box. Please go and check it. For more information, follow my YouTube channel and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.